Spring has sprung, and so has allergy season. If you suffer from allergies, you know how miserable that feels.
I just do a lot of sneezing, have a lot of congestion.
Lucia McDonald says her allergies started in her 20s. She's tried allergy shots and has used over-the-counter medications, but not anymore.
Well, my best experience is just to make sure you wash everything off when you get back inside the house, because I think that makes a really big difference.
We've seen more and more allergy medications become available over-the-counter, and those might be in the form of oral antihistamines and steroid nose sprays. And those are effective medications to treat your allergies.
Jay Patel is an allergy specialist at UW Medicine in Seattle. He says allergy shots are also an effective treatment, but this time of year is hard for people with allergies.
So in the Northwest, tree pollens can be quite intense, and birch and alder, birch trees, alder, and the pollen associated with the allergies that develop, people can be highly allergic.
I'm allergic to tree pollen. To get through my allergies, I usually make sure I hydrate a lot, drink a lot of water.
If someone in your family has allergies, you could too, since genetics play a role. You're also at higher risk to develop new allergies if you already have them. To help identify both triggers and treatments for your allergic responses, see an allergy specialist for testing. From the UW Medicine Newsroom in Seattle, this is Brian Donahue.